tea. That's what I recommend before you go on stage. That will give you that little boost of energy when you have jet lag.